Hello! My name is Casey Lyall, and I am so excited to share my new picture book with you today as part of Barnes & Noble's Storytime, A Spoonful of Frogs, written by me, Casey Lyall, and illustrated by Vera Brosgol. A witch's favorite treat is frog soup. It's easy to make, and healthy, too. Start by placing your cauldron over the fire. Fill it with water, add a pinch of salt, a sprinkle of pepper, and 22 cloves of garlic. You can never have enough garlic. Chop up 6 potatoes and 3 carrots. Toss them into the cauldron. Mix in a cup of fly extract. The last and most important ingredient is a spoonful of frogs. This will add kick of flavor and a pop of color. Place the frogs on the spoon. Grab the frogs and put them on the spoon. Get the frogs, put them on the spoon. Find the frogs and place them on the spoon. Do you see where all the frogs are hiding? How many can you count? Those are some sneaky frogs. Scoop up the frogs with the spoon. Chase the frogs. Trap them in a pot. Tip them out onto the spoon. Put the spoon on the frogs. Slide the frogs onto the spoon. Get another spoon. Use the 2 spoons to scoop up the frogs. Put the frogs on the spoon. Just chase them all the way into the park. See where the frogs are hiding now? She's pretty determined. Put the frogs on the spoon. Can you help me say this part? Frogs on 3, okay? 1, 2, 3. Frogs! Pickles! Pickles are an acceptable substitute for frogs in this recipe. Add a spoonful of pickles, stir well, bring the soup to a boil for 1 hour, and then serve hot. Enjoy with friends. I like that she shares with all the frogs in the end. What do you think you would like better, frog soup or pickle soup? I think I know what I would like. Thanks for joining me for this story time, friends. I hope you enjoyed listening to A Spoonful of Frogs as much as I enjoyed reading it to you. Bye-bye for now.